There you go. Good job, buddy.
Please do not eat us, sir. We are but only little tiny kicks.
Bow before your master.
I am gonna catch the bus. I thought I was gonna have to wait to get paid to buy the bus ticket or bus pass. But one of my like other debit cards had some extra money just enough to buy a bus pass. So I use that, so I don't have to wait. Hop on the bus, get a coffee, go to the library, bring in my full arsenal of devices, 2 laptops, 2 smartphones right now. I don't have any tablets anymore. I'm going to check out some emails I got for some offers, for some advertising things for my gaming channel. Usually, I don't act on them fast enough, or they aren't legit, or whatever, and they don't work out, but I got 2, so I might as well take a look. I can always do other work, but the library and where the bus drops you off to go to the library, the closest bus stop, it's pretty close to where someone got shot, like, 2 weeks ago, I saw it on Instagram. By like a gas station, like it's the same gas station that I'm pretty sure I went to in one of my videos, and it was locked. So it's like a kind of sketchy area when you walk past where the library is. The library is not too sketchy. It's like a library, and then if you go in the other direction, there's a golf course. But if you go perpendicular to that direction a little bit, there's like these sketchy gas stations, and I might get like a snack there later, but it's during the day, so things can go not so good when you go to those places at night or bad hours. That happened not here, but in Washington DC area. So